slip away. I should have been making up my mind.
Well, we're out here for another spectacular journey on the Evans scam. Putting in work in about 105 to 120 feet of water out here in the Gulf of Mexico. Having a pretty good trip so far. Pretty interesting clouds we're dealing with this morning. Thought I'd do a short little video clip so you all can check it out. Noah needs to start taking his steroids so that he can get out here and take over this vessel. Hopefully, God willing, by the age of 10, 12. That'd be spectacular. And I can focus on my dog business. We got another boat that's been following us for the last 2 days. He just got out here. I guess he thinks he's a hot shot. He's probably been here before, like a year ago, but little does he know that we've been in this area for a week, so therefore we own it. He's always like 2 miles away at night, and then he just magically appears right next to us in the morning. He thinks he's a ninja or something. We don't see him coming on radar. Okay, so boys are tying rigs in the wheelhouse. I've already tied all my rigs, so we're about to get busy. Caught 455 pounds of fish yesterday, 403 pounds of fish the day before. That's 860 pounds of fish in 2 days. Gents, trying to get you some of that. Alright, we'll be back on the deck with some more action here shortly, and hope you all enjoy the rest of this video and all the other ones that we'll be posting. Have a good one. Peace. Love you, girl. What you got going on back here, bro? I hear grunting and farting and sneezing and shit. What the fuck you got going on back here, JT? Huh? Yo, Tony. What you got going on, bro? Yo, look over here. Use that other one, JT. That one's gonna get too long.
Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music, I was sharing with your game. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. 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 I'm trying to keep it alive and not compromise the feeling we love. You're trying to keep it deprived and only co-sign what radio does. And I'm looking right past you. We live in a world, we live in a world on two different axles. You live in a world, you're living behind the mirror. I know what you're scared of, the feeling emotions inferior. This shit is vital, I know you had to. This shit is vital, I know you had to.
Say this thing,
my eyes burning.
I thought you said baptized in a pool full of liquor.
Watching the chain, it's way more believable. Give me a feasible game, rather a seasonal name. I'm in the people know this is something you can blame. On yourself, you can remain stuck in a box. I'ma break out and then hide every lock. I'ma break out and then hide every lock. I can feel the changes. I can feel the new people around me just wanna be famous. You can see that my city found me, then put me on stages. To me, that's amazing. To you, that's a quick check. With all disrespect, let me say this. Say this, say this.
Who's probably gonna sin again? Lord, forgive me. Lord, forgive me. Things I don't understand. Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music, I will share it. But today I'm living. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. 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 You ain't heard the cold strike this in a long time. Don't you see the long line? And they waiting on Kendrick like the first and the 53's in the air. I can see you are in sync. Hide your feelings now. What you better do? I'll take your girlfriend and put that pussy on the pedestal. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Walk out the door and you scream it's alive. My New Year's resolution is to stop all the pollution. Talk too motherfucking much. I got my drink, I got my music. I say, bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
You got more in there?
What?
You got more in there?
Yeah.
Can I take a look? Say again? Can I get you doing your expertise? I mean, this is something that's never been seen.
I'm working at it.
This guy's a professional. Damn. Good work, Phil.